We get it almost every night when there are
As president of Christian Ray Jesuit, I'm inspired every day by the determination, the commitment, the courage, and the can-do attitude of our students. And I have no doubt that these young men and women will be the future leaders of this great city. And as Father Martinez used to say, they will transform the world as men and women for others. So please join me in welcoming the Christian Ray Jesuit class of 2017.
I am delighted to be here to receive the T.J. Martinez Legacy Award. The legacy of Father T.J. Martinez will carry on forever. He may not have had children of his own, yet he was a father figure to so many. Thank you from the bottom of my heart for this distinct honor tonight.